My disability certificate says I'm 100% disabled, but I believe in myself and I prove that I'm 200% capable of achieving the things what I want.